being happy with what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given you. Every single person has been granted a certain portion. Having contentment with that portion that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given you. Now this doesn't mean you don't try to acquire wealth by different means. This means you don't ask people for their money, right? There's always those people who have been given enough to live, but they want to live a higher standard, or they want to live in another way, or they want to do something else with their lives as well. So they go around asking people, one person after another, every time you meet them, the only thing you can think of with them is that they're gonna ask you for something, right? So such a person may not be able to maximize the potential of the rizq that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has written for him.